Caitlin Osman, Piper Gillis, and Paul Poirier, Keegan Messing, Kirsten Moore Towers, and Michael Marinaro, Elvis Stoiko, Madeline Skeezas, Jeffrey Buttle, Satoko Miyahara, Alyssa Sisney, Elijah Balde, Caitlin Weaver, and Andrew Poge. Kurt Browning!
Our journey as figure skaters has truly been a long and winding road, and that was something we were able to celebrate this year with our Olympic free dance.
Mm-hmm. It's really taken us to so many places around the world that we never even thought we would go to, so it's been an absolute joy, and it's really taught us a lot about who we are today.
It was an incredible journey, and I'm still on it, and I just basically call it life now. It's not just skating, because skating is just, it's part of me. It's one of the things I do many other things, but altogether, that unknown and enjoying the journey and not worrying about the destination as I get older, just being immersed in it in the moment.
Over the years, my relationship with skating has been a roller coaster, to say the least. There's moments where there's nothing I love more in the world, and other times where I want nothing to do with it. And overall, skating has just been my life. And as much as I love and hate it sometimes, it is always something that I want to be a part of.
Well, you almost It's nice and quiet, but soon again starts another big riot. You blow up fuse, zing-boom, the devil cuts loose, zing-boom, so what's the use? What's that? I'm falling in love.
Is that this is Officer Bob?
What we still love about figure skating, I think, is the freedom that it gives us to perform and to connect to our truest selves and to each other, and to be able to show people who we are through movement and artistry and connecting.
Yes, one of the biggest things I love about figure skating is performing for an audience, which has been very slim for the past 2-3 seasons, so being a part of the Stars on Ice cast and be able to perform for the audience again, it means a lot.
So
I would describe our journey figure skating for the past 7-8 years as a roller coaster. We've had a lot of high moments and a lot of extremely low moments too along the way.
Yeah, it's been, our journey has been so extremely exciting but tumultuous at times, and it has taught us so much about ourselves and about each other, and the integrity that we can show when we're crawling out of the trenches of some of our low moments, and how we carry ourselves in our high moments as well. And I think it's given us a lifetime of experiences and knowledge to take with us as we move forward into our journeys and other avenues as well.
I lost my love of figure skating a little bit. Training was very, very hard, but something that brought the love and passion right back into it is outdoor ice, the skating amongst wilderness and finding different patches of ice in different areas surrounded by trees and mountains. And honestly, the show skating side of it is where my heart really lies.
My relationship with figure skating over the years is that of a dimmer switch. There's light, bright moments, there's dark moments, but they don't happen quickly, they don't happen on and off. It takes time, and you know, it's been its highs and lows along the way.
And what I love too is that we've been through those highs and lows with open hearts. And we wouldn't be here without the support of our family, our friends, and our fans across Canada, but we've never been alone for that, and I think that the beautiful thing about our sport is that we go through all of this together.
I never would have thought I would have been skating at 30 years old. Yeah, if you would have asked me when I was 20 years old, I would have said, no, I'm going to be done at 24. First Olympics was at 26, and then I was like, oh, I'm going to skate 2 more years, and well, now here I am at 30. I was going to skate 1 more year until I'm 31, and talk about the unexpected journey. But it's my love and my passion, and I just can't wait to share it with everyone.
Arms together, down, it's now or never. What I still love about figure skating is the ability to connect to myself as an artist and continue to explore who I am as a human being and then share that with the world. The way I describe my relationship with figure skating is a long journey. It started with me being so focused on jumps and results, and it evolved into me being a performer and knowing myself so deeply that I can express that freely.
What do I still, after all this time, love about skating? The flow across the ice. I absolutely love the flow across the ice. It used to be the jumping, let's face it, now it's the flow across the ice, and the camaraderie between my skating friends, myself, and especially the interaction with the audience. When you hit that vibe, and when you know they're enjoying what you're doing, it's that communication of taking what I love and sharing it. My journey has been longer than most, and it's not over because I still love the sport so much, and so much of my journey has been with Stars on Ice and growing up and learning and becoming what I hope is a performer as well as a skater. And I owe so much to this show about the love of my sport, about who I think I am as a person. And if I'm not at Center Ice, I hope that journey with Stars on Ice is still not over in some way, because I'm not done. Thank you.
That you miss away.